So our job is to create a universal, high-quality, cost-effective health care system, which is why within 2 weeks I will be introducing a Medicare For All single-payer program.